Hey guys, Legend of Old 101 here, back with another music video reaction. Hey, Billie Eilish, All Good Girls Go to Hell, yo, this. People are telling me to react to this, so this ain't Troy. Legend of Old 101, react to this, man. Come on, let's go. So I said, you know what? Let's do it, man. Midnight, let's go. It's very fitting to react to this kind of video at midnight, so I'm gonna watch the It 2 movie today as well, so let's get into this show. Horror time, let's go. My girl Billie Eilish, let's go. Remember to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, the main places you're gonna find me, the three main places. Remember to thumb this video up, from this video so everyone can see the video, so it can get viewed. Subscribe to the video, I should say to the channel. Become a legacy, share this with everyone you know, everyone you don't. Press that notification bell as well to inform you of the next videos. So let's get into this. Oh, Billie Eilish video. Everything she does is on point. So let's see what she does here. Whether it's gonna be 10 out of 10, whatever it is. So let's go. Oh snap. I'm loving the imagery already. Supernatural vibe. Feeling it. As a Christian, I feel it. Gosh.
My Lucifer is lonely, standing there, killing time. Can't commit to anything but a crime. Leaders on vacation, an open invitation.
The lyrics.
Animals, evidence. Pearly gates look more like a picket fence. Once you get inside, don't got friends but can't invite them. Hills burn in California.
Bruh, already a minute and a bit in, and this video is fire. The lyrics, so thought-provoking. Right now, I think about everything she's saying. I'm trying to catch little things, but some things I can't catch. But everything's kind of inside, you know what I'm saying? Inside, the no type of thing, you know what I'm saying? So heaven, hell, she's talking about right now. Saying that she go to heaven, but you can't invite who you basically hang around with, you know what I'm saying? So I'm getting from it. Because most people on earth, they hang around with, sometimes they hang around with bad people. When you go to heaven, you know, if you go to heaven, you ain't gonna see him there, you know what I'm saying? So you're gonna see the people you usually interact with on earth, you know what I mean? You're gonna know they're there. And so let's, well, hey man, I love these videos that make you think, you know what I mean? So let's keep watching. Let's go back a bit.
You get inside, don't got friends but can't invite them. Hills burn in California, my turn to ignore you.
Sick.
Don't say I didn't warn you. All the good girls go to hell.
Jeez.
Cause even God herself has an
Visual, look at that visuals, man.
The water starts to rise, and heaven's out of sight. She'll want the devil on her team. My Lucifer is lonely. Look at you, needing me. You know I'm not your friend without some greenery. Walking wearing feathers.
See where she said that. Your friend without greenery. So basically saying that you're gonna get no friends if you have money. That's where the friends just come out of nowhere. You know what I'm saying? So you gotta really read the lines of what she's saying half the time. So the visuals are stunning, but at the same time you gotta look at what she's saying, you know what I'm saying? Hear what she's saying. That's why I love all that songs. She has always has meanings to what she's saying. The visuals always like out there, but there's a meaning to what she's saying. Deep, very deep meaning to what she says.
Peter should know better. Your cover up is caving in. Man is such a fool, why are we saving him? Poisoning themselves now, begging for our help. Wow, who's burned in California? My turn to ignore ya. Don't say I didn't warn ya. All the good girls go to hell, cause even God herself has enemies. And once the water starts to rise and heaven's out of sight, she'll want the devil on her team.
That, bruh, that beat is too much. And the oh my gosh, whole video is fire. That video is too much greatness, bruh. What the heck I just watched, whatever it was, it was magnificent. That last line, my god, is gonna owe me. That last line, she's like a demon now, so she's burnt, earth is being burnt to the ground now. She's burning, earth is getting burnt. She's an angel questioning why humans have to be saved, and what's bruh, because humans don't deserve to be saved, bruh. As Christian, yo, I love this video, man. I love this video. The pseudo meanings, the self-doubt, the questioning of like, why do we have to help these humans? These humans are self, you know what I'm saying, self-loathing. You know what I'm saying? They self-implode, you know what I'm saying? They had to kill themselves. Poisoning the earth, poisoning themselves. So it's just like deeper meaning to this, man, you know what I mean? So it's just a video just about humans damaging themselves in the earth. Just they can't get out of their own way. Humans can't get out of their own way. So that's basically what this video is about. And you know what I'm saying? And she looked like she's an angel cast out from heaven for questioning God, basically, you know what I'm saying? So saying, why do I have to help these humans? These humans don't deserve our help, you know what I'm saying? So I love it. This video, 10 out of 10, yo. 10, yo. This video is fire. Billie, she is another hit. She this woman just does these great hits, yo. You know what I'm saying? This woman is a hit factory. She's a walking hit factory, this woman, yo. What was her and her team? Solid. So yeah, I don't know what you guys think as well. Leave us in the comments, in the comment section down below, man. I'm blown, yo. This is too good, too flipping good, yo. This is too good. I can't believe how good this song is. This I don't have something this good in a while. I'm saying this thought provoking, this visually stunning. You know what I'm saying? This is awesome. This video is awesome. I got a clap. It's a clap. You know what I'm saying? It has to be applauded. You know what I'm saying? I gotta find something. Bro. They did it for me. They did it for me. You know what I'm saying? They did it for me. They clapped, yo. Standing ovation, bro. That's, you know what I'm saying? That's what it's about. So, as I said before, comments in the comment section down below. You know what I'm saying? Remember to follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Any place you're going to find your boy. Thumbs this video up, yo. Make sure Billie herself can see this reaction. Because I want to support this woman. This woman needs support right now. You know what I'm saying? She's fire already, she's big already, but she needs to be praised for this pop rock and stuff, man. She's creative as heck. We need more people like her, you know what I'm saying? More people that are creative as heck, you know what I'm saying? So you got her, Stormzy, man, all these other guys who are just visually doing these videos, man, these out of the box videos. Stormzy's another guy as well, people need to watch. Another guy as well. Creative as heck. I believe this, yeah. See, this, whew. Whoa, this video is fire. Perfect. You know what I'm saying? 10 out of 10. Yeah. Flawless victory. So, yeah, so remember to share the video with everyone you know. Everyone you don't, subscribe to the channel, become part of the legacy. Yo. Remember to press that notification bell when the next video drops. Hey, man. This has been. I thought I'd watch the video again, yo. Bruh. Yeah. Off this reaction, watch the video again. About 100 times. So, yeah. Wherever you are there or night, stay safe. Peace.